Good morning and welcome to Detectival 2018.
Hello, Detectival! First of all, I apologize for disappointing some of you guys. I know maybe you would wish a bikini girl to come out of that hall, but hey, we'll make it up for it with some exciting news today. Sorry, I'm out of breath. It got pretty hot in there. So let me introduce myself first. My name is Dilek, and I'm the Vice President of Sales and Marketing at Nokta and Makro Detectors. The sponsor of Detectival 2018 and the fastest growing company in the industry right now. Before I show you guys some of the products we have in the pipeline, I would like to make an important announcement. Effective this month, we will no longer develop and produce products under two separate brands. We will, moving forward, consolidate the brands, and all the products launched will be branded and labeled with our new Nokta Makro logo. With that being said, here is our first Nokta Makro product, the Amphibio. The Amphibio features, this is a waterproof product up to 5 meters. It features our new 11-inch coil design. It has a slidable armrest, very ergonomic, very balanced, new settings, and the product is ready to be shipped next month. So guys, come and check it out at our marquee, and if you're interested, you can check with your dealers on the exact shipping dates at the end of the month. Now, comes our second product, our scuba pointer. This is a patent pending product, guys, and what's cool about it is, this is a 2-in-1 device. It's a scuba and a pointer in one, but at the price of one. This product can be used on land and underwater, and the pinpointer has wireless capability, which is compatible with our popular models, including the Cruiser series and Amphibio and the products moving forward. Guys, here comes the third one, our future product. This is called the Simplex. Why do we call it the Simplex? Because it's simple enough for beginners and professional enough for experts who want a really good backup detector, or for people who simply don't want to spend a lot of money on a detector. This is going to be our first entry-level detector, guys. What sets this apart is this is the first waterproof entry-level detector. When I say entry-level, we're looking at like anywhere between $250 to $400, okay? Waterproof, has built-in wireless, okay? And the higher version will also be updatable. This product we're planning to launch early next year. And we save the best for the last. This baby here, guys, looks like the Simplex, but actually it doesn't even have a name right now. And why is that? Our customers around the world have been asking our company to develop a simultaneous frequency detector from us. Now, do we believe simultaneous frequency is the best solution? And the answer is, it really depends on the conditions and your needs, guys. Single frequency detectors and simultaneous frequency detectors, they all have their own advantages. But since people have been asking us to develop one, we started working on it. But we want to take a different approach this time. So We want to build this detector, its features and its settings, based on your needs, what you want to see in it. So we are inviting everybody to come and join us at one of our Q&A sessions, of which the first one will be held today between 3 and 5 p.m. at our marquee, and the second one will be held between 11 and 1 tomorrow. Please come, ask us any questions you want about our company, about our products, and then fill out a form giving us suggestions for the features and the settings you want to see this in this multi-frequency detector, and also suggest a name for it. And once it's all done, the features, the unique features suggested by people and that are used in the detector, these guys will be honored on our website and on social media. And the person who comes up with the coolest name for our future simultaneous frequency detector will win a free one. We want to make this detector not custom made, but customer made. I don't want to take up more of your time, guys. Thank you for being here. Thank you for making this a great event for us. And I also would like to thank Mark, the organizer of this beautiful event. And my special thanks go to Pete from Leisure Promotions, our UK distributor, who's been a great support and help. I know you're anxious to get out there and hunt. Happy hunting.
All right, so just a couple of last minute notices. If you dig a hole, make sure you're actually refilling it. That's really important. And also make sure that you are declaring your findings. Please stay in the fields that are marked on the map only. If there are any livestock in there, do not go in there. That will not be on the map. And also take care whilst crossing the roads. If you could gather at field number one now, we're getting ready to start the dig.
Very interesting. Hello.
Hello, where are you?
Was that interesting?
Very.
Excellent. Very interesting.